drama here in Highland Heights. 10 seconds to go. The Norse going to play for the win. Wigman, Uetrecht, wide open three-pointer. Good by Uetrecht. A three-pointer with 5.8 seconds. Kasey Uetrecht, the sophomore, putting the team on her back on a great feed. And the Norse lead by 2. Timeout, UIC.
Absolutely amazing shot. I think there was a little miscommunication there by UIC's defense. One of the players was on the floor, I saw, but Uetrecht got her feet straight and wow, just nothing but net.